Hi guys, welcome to Technical Mamba YouTube channel, and in this video we are changing the RAM of an old laptop which has only 2 GB of RAM. We are upgrading it to 4 GB of RAM. The RAM is from Samsung. It costs around 3000 rupees in India. It says premium memory. It has 3 years of warranty. I thought it was the best option in the market. And the next tool is what you're gonna need is a screwdriver with a star-shaped end, as you can see in the video. And the first step on changing the RAM of a laptop is to flip the laptop over, the battery facing the upside, and take your screwdriver and remove those two screws. And once you remove those two screws, take out the cover and pop it off the laptop, and the RAM slots look like this. And as you can see, the first RAM is already inserted, and now it's time to make some room for the new RAM. So we have to take out the existing RAM. To do that, we have to push those two pins to the other side of the RAM. As you can see, do the same for both the pins and the RAM should pop up. If it does, pull the RAM out, and if it doesn't, something is wrong. As you can see, the RAM, it is 2 GB, but always handle the RAM from the corners. Do not touch the pins, because if you do touch those, it might get damaged, and the dust in your fingers might affect those pins. And now it's time to take the new RAM from Samsung. As you can see, it's labeled 4 GB, and now to insert it, we have to align it with the notch over here, with the notch in the RAM slot. We'll align it and gently insert it in the RAM slot, as you can see. And once you inserted it in the RAM slot, just push it down on the RAM using your two fingers or one, but the pressure should be equal. I thought of inserting the other RAM as well, so it makes a total of 6 GB RAM. To follow the same steps, align the notch with the gap in the RAM slot and insert it gently in, as shown in the video. So for me, it's on the other side. I don't know how it's gonna be for you. Just align it with the notch and push it down. It just locks in place. Simple as that. And now that we have installed our RAM, let's turn on our PC. As you can see, it says Lenovo. It's just booting up, and this PC always takes a while to boot up. It just has a Pentium processor, and it's just a small check with your RAM higher or lower. As you can see, it's in the home page. And this PC is actually locked. It needs my fingerprint to get it unlocked. So let me just put my fingerprint, and it says Windows Hello. That was a quick response. And we are in the home screen. That was quick. And once we're in the home screen, just right click on your taskbar and go to Task Manager, so you can see your device's performance. And once the task manager opens, get it to full screen, and here you can check your device's performance. But as you can see, my disk is very low. It says 100%, so I have to clean up my disk. And the memory is so low, it's just 30%. Before inserting the 4 GB of RAM, it was like 80 to 90%, so high. And now just click performance over there and go to memory, and over here you can see that it has 6 GB of DDR3. As this is an old laptop, it has DDR3, and it has 4 slots, and we have occupied those. And if you end up liking this video, hit the thumbs up or thumbs down based on what you think. And don't forget to subscribe and support our channel to get better videos like this. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.